Hi everyone, welcome to SYS. Just want to give you a quick walk around our new demonstration facility, show you some of the machines that we've got available for demonstration at the moment. We've got the J850, which is a large format, full colour 3D printing system. This machine benefits from a large 500 by 400 by 200 build volume, as you can see there. It's ideal for producing high quality 3D printed parts for prototyping, form, fit and function. This system can print parts in full colour, including Pantone colour, as you can see here, which are ideal for assessing your parts before you commit to any tooling. We've also got in the room here the brand new J35 multi-material desktop system. We've got the ability to plug in three different modelling materials plus our soluble support material there. And on this machine, we've got the capability to produce multi-material parts here, as you can see, which you can simulate over-moulding at various different shore values using the brand new Elastico material, and also combine that with a clear material here, which you can see there. Really powerful system. Again, ideal for the office, very quiet, ease of use, 3-pin plug, Cat5 cable to get your parts sent down to that from GrabCAD print. Ideal system for the office. The next system we've got along now is the J55. This machine allows us to plug in five base materials plus a support material. Again, full colour capability with Pantone verification. And this machine can produce rubber parts, as you can see here, in full colour, as well as rigid parts straight from your CAD. Fantastic machine, ideal again for office-based situation. You've got lovely build volume there, nice size build volume, and pin drop quiet as well. Some of our FDM machines that we've got available to demo. We've got the 370 from the F-Series range. Again, fantastic system. This machine allows us to plug in some thermoplastics in real form there. It's from our FDM technology. And on this machine, we've got a soluble support. So parts are built up, as you can see here on this base. Really crucial for our FDM technology that these parts are printed onto this base. It stops all that peeling and warping that you tend to get with the low-end FDM technology. And at the end of the process, we can break away this part here from the base and we can dissolve this support material away to give us our final part. And you can see here, we've got very solid, rigid materials. These are all thermoplastics, everything from ABS all the way through to carbon fiber ABS as well on this machine now. Nylon 66, which is our Durand material. A real nice wide range of materials available on that machine. And probably one of our most popular machines, the F370. Coming along then to more large format stuff, people always like the larger machines. We've got a brand new F770 you can see here, which is a system that's built really predominantly to produce large parts. We've got over a meter in one axis on this machine, and we can produce parts in ABS and ASA on this machine. Other uses may be for, other than just prototyping, we've got people producing jigs, fixtures, tooling, metrology fixtures, end of arm tooling for the shop floor, assembly fixtures, all sorts of parts like that. Again, ideal, certainly in a large scale. The build volume could also be used in some instances though for many multiples of smaller parts as well if you've got the right applications. And again, much more affordable than people think for a machine like this. Fantastic solution, you know, and a lot of machine for the money. Coming around to the side of the demo room, we've got our Fortus technology, starting with the Fortus 450 and onto the 900. The Fortus 450, probably the world's most popular industrial FDM 3D printer. Absolutely love this machine. It's a workhorse of a system. This machine allows us to produce parts in many different thermoplastics, including some of our more exotic thermoplastics like Ultem 1010 with its high heat resistance, Antero 800 with its high chemical resistance, and a Nylon 12CF with 35% chopped carbon fibre in there. So this material, as you can see, absolutely ideal for end of arm tool there. This one was produced by Rutland Plastics, and they've produced this part with a light weight so that it can go in, take the parts off the injection mold machine much quicker, much faster, and they've been able to design that part more ergonomically for their process. We've also got materials such as the Ultem 9085, So again, this part here from a Rail Industry has been sanded and finished, as you can see, to give a lovely surface quality. So if you only require 10, 15 of those parts, why commit to a big expensive mould tool that's going to create a really high piece part cost when you can actually print the part and have it finished. So you can see again, simple, straightforward ease of use on this machine. You plug in your canisters of model and support material in here, and then that material then is being fed through our filament tubes here, all the way through to our tips, which are these two tips here, and extruded onto the build tray, which starts up at the top there and works its way down. Again, we've got the benefit of soluble support or breakaway support on certain materials with this machine. Again, fantastic machine, ideal for prototyping, but predominantly nowadays I'm seeing more and more people using this for end use parts, shop floor aids, and actual parts that they can sell on to their customer in certain instances when they've been finished up. Moving on to our F900, our largest flagship machine. This machine's pretty much got all the functionality of the Fortis 450 on a larger scale. This machine benefits from all of the different thermoplastics we can print in our FDM range, through all of the Ultem materials, the nylon based materials, as well as the new Antero based materials as well. This machine allows us to plug in our materials in canisters on this side here, as you can see, model and support material. And again, it's not just the scale in terms of printing one single part. This machine is absolutely ideal for production runs, so you can produce many multiples of parts on that build tray and take advantage of this technology. So you've had a bit of a walk around our demo centre. You know a little bit more about the machines. We'd love to hear more about your applications and hear more about your challenges. Please do feel free to get in touch with us. These machines are here at your disposal. Please come and see, have a take a look at these machines in person. We can always print you a sample part as well free of charge to start you on your journey for 3D printing. Look forward to hearing from you.